Hey guys, this is Pat from H Crew Reviews, and yes, we're finally going to start making some more videos again, me and Brendan. Also, we're going to have our buddy Fredo, he's going to help us out with some too. We've been really busy, so we didn't really get a chance to make you guys some more reviews. Today, I'm going to be doing a solo review, and it's going to be of this wide-angle lens that I got for my camera. I got it right after Christmas. So it was a couple months ago, and I've been using it ever since, really. Like I said, it's a wide-angle lens. It's made by Sony. It's the Sony VCL-HG0730A. It's a 0.7. Now, I don't really know too much about cameras, to be honest, and I went out looking for a fisheye, and so I ended up buying this one here. It does the job. You can get a lot closer. For example, I used it for skateboarding, you can get a lot closer and still get a lot of the skater in the image, or in the screen, you know what I mean? But it doesn't have that fishbowl, fisheye effect, so, I don't know, I still think it was a really good purchase. If you're wondering, it cost me about $100, and it was half price, so, because of like a Boxing Day sale. So yeah, I really enjoy the lens, no scratches on it. Although I've been taking quite good care of it. It came with a lens cap and a little pouch, which worked perfectly. You can't complain. It's also got a little cap for the smaller end that hooks on your camera. By the way, I'm pretty sure this is a 30mm filter. I might be wrong, but I'm almost positive that's what it is. So what I'm going to do is I'll screw this onto the camera for you guys, and I'll show you the difference. So, here I am now. And here I am with the lens on the camera. Now, even just by looking at the screen there, I seem to notice quite a big difference. I don't know about you guys. So yeah, I really enjoy it. I also film a lot of ball games. I get my brother to film me playing baseball. And this would be perfect to get a lot more of the field onto the image itself. Now, one thing I did notice about it is that it was pretty heavy. It makes your camera really top heavy, but I mean, what do you expect? It's a pretty big lens. But yeah, that's the only thing. If I were to complain about it, it'd be kind of heavy. But yeah, I'm really pleased with the product. I mean, I can't complain. Actually, one thing I do notice is that when I take pictures with the camera, even when I have it on night shot, there's like half of the screen, half the image is dark. I'm not too sure why. I'm sure somebody out there can explain to me what that is. But yeah, if I go to take pictures with the wide angle lens on it, there's just half of it that turns out black. But yeah, again, as I said before, I can't really complain about the wide angle lens. I'm really pleased with it, and it goes perfect with my camera because they're both Sony. So I'll give it 5 out of 5. Stars, if you want to say, 5 out of 5, just my rating, 100%. If you're wondering what kind of hat this is, it's a Habs hat, because as some of you guys will probably know, the Habs just knocked out the Penguins yesterday, moving on to the conference final, going to face either Boston or Philly. I hope they face Philly, because we have bad luck against Boston, so go Habs. So I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I hope it's informative for you guys. I'm going to post a link in the sidebar or crotch bar, whatever they call it nowadays. And you can check it out. Also, by the way, I bought it at a Sony Style. So, the Sony store here in my town. So, again, thanks guys. Have a good one.